Greetings YouTube, this is UltraKai here and welcome back to Pokemon Dark Rising 2. Now, first things first, I got all my Pokemon, including Victini, up to level 100. The only reason you're not seeing Victini right now is because I needed room for Seismitoad over here. Needed him because he was the only one that can learn Surf, so. Yeah, that's the only reason I'm using him right now. Let's put Torterra up front, because why not? Hello, Light. Oh no, are you gonna have Blizzard again? Oh boy. So I gotta win this fight in order to know where to find Arceus. Oh. Dragalge? Earthquake. Nice. Fine, why you... One sec. Yep, No, not! Well, I guess I'm using Lucario then. Infini's not that tough. Infini's like one of the weakest legendaries. Yeah. Aerodactyl's up next. Ow. Is it? No. Man, that never works when it needs to. And here it comes with the fullest door. Pretty sure that fucking Blizzard thing is gonna... Maybe come back. I think it's called Blizzard. All I remember is Konarp was a bitch. Gliscor, I don't have an ice type move. I'll go with Salamence, because Salamence also. God, I think Gliscor has only. Yeah, Gliscor's got only one weakness. No, he has a couple. Another one is water. And of course, he has leftovers. Metagross, dude! Are you seriously not gonna use Blizzard? Yeah. You could have had Blizzard make a return. I would have loved Blizzard to come back. But no. Blizzard had to get the axe. Here comes Xerneas. Here comes Lucario. Oh. Sweet love of Jesus. This is actually the first time I've ever fought Xerneas. Oh boy. Defeated Xerneas without Arceus. Take caution. The power of bonding. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh god, this thing is gonna have Ice Beam. I know Donsbaneri, and Donsbaneri has Ice Beam. Yeah, no, you're not using that on... You ain't using that on my Tortella. What? Okay, I did not know you had that. God, I gotta finish Lopunny off. Okay, am I crazy? Pretty sure you've never had that. I don't remember you ever getting that. How come that didn't do much? Have I been battling too many strong trainers? Oh wait, yeah, level difference. I keep forgetting. Pachirisu. Alright. Really now? So you did evolve Pip. Wait, wasn't Piplup given an Everstone? This was Barry, I could see that, because Barry has an Empoleon. But Dawn? Dawn gave Piplup an Everstone. Right, Ash gave Dawn Quilava. Really? I'm leaving tomorrow. Yeet! Yep, here's Victini. There's Latios and Latias. Now how do I... Seriously, how the hell do I Mega? Perfect move, Draco Meteor. Zygarde. What? Wait, what? Huh. Oh, nice. A obviously going to use Signal Beam. Let's stop that from happening, shall we? Gudra? Oh yeah, Gudra. I remember you. I actually used you in Theta Emerald EX. You're actually very powerful. Nidoqueen. Let's use Magmortar. Oh wait, that's not... Why did I think Fennekin was a poison type again? I think I was just confused. There we go anyway. Well, that's a hoot hoot. Omni Megastone? I'm gonna go to Arceus first. I'm gonna have Salamence up front, cuz, well, if Daruga shows up, we're gonna be in for the fight of our lives. Wait, she said. Oh, come on! You can go now and face me at the gym. Translation? Face me at the gym and then you can do this. God damn it. Oh, sweet love of Jesus. Really? This shit again? Oh, is this all? That's all this is? I see them some areas, but not. Oh, okay, I think I got it. No, I don't. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I got it. So there's definitely gonna be a Delphox. I know that. No, I'm putting Lucario up front. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, great. I actually could have picked Salamence for this and it would have done just fine. Oh boy. Oh! Shadow Ball physical or special? I don't know, but either way, I beat Gallade. Oh, here's her legendary Delphox that I've heard so much about. That it's... That Delphox does not look good. I swear, if it takes Salamence down in one hit, I am going to flip a shit. Okay. You don't need to hear more Ultra Rage. You withdrew Delphox, of course you did. That thing's got Ice Beam. Either that, or she used it because it would be able to, you know, repel Earthquake. Oh, Gardevoir. I know that there's no fairy type, but still. I just want Lucario to have some more battles in this. Oh boy. Oh, you're gonna do that? Alright, well, let's end that, shall we? Oh, you're using Psychic? Good thing Victini. Jeezum! Let's use Flare Blitz. You know what? Let's keep using Victini. Victini is the victory Pokemon. And Delphox has Shadow Ball. Of course it does. And of course you're gonna go with the Poistor. See, this is why I wanted to get Arceus. Okay, let's go to Ampharos to get some niceness done. I can either go for Signal Beam and get a super effective hit, or go for Thunderbolt and hope for a Paralyze. Let's hope for a Paralyze. We may not get the chance. Oh, we do get the chance. Well, we get a second chance. Kind of glad that that first one didn't really go fully. It didn't go to plan. I'm glad, because that would have been bad. Okay. Yeah. I'm not sending out Torterra. Let's just finish this. Technically, I could have finished with Dragon Claw, but I just wanted to finish with Earthquake. Psychic. We got our that whole forest thing to do. Let's heal first. I'm probably gonna put Ampharos on the PC to make room for Arceus. The Master Ball, right? Yeah, I get that specifically for Arceus. How do I get out of here? Arceus, damn it. Oh. Oh boy. Can't freaking see. Others. Oh boy. Hang on, I'll probably... Oh boy. Wait a sec. You know what? It'll be fine. What did he mean by others? But that's gonna be it for this episode of Pokemon Dark Rising 2. Others? The very next. Okay, goodbye, guys.